The following is a demonstration of updating a Link device. When your device is ready for an update, a dialog box will appear. The options listed are Reboot, Cancel, and Details. If you're not ready to update, select Cancel. The phone will restore back to the original main menu. Device Update will be a soft key on the menu option area of the display. When Device Update is pressed, the original Update dialog box will appear. Clicking Details will display the current UC software version that is running on the VVX device, and the available version for upgrade. There is also an inactivity timeout that is configurable. After the displayed time of inactivity, the phone will reboot automatically. There is also a reboot soft key at the bottom of the screen. If pressed, the phone will reboot and upgrade. For more information on these or other features, please visit us at polycom.com.